Here is a zonagon tiled by smaller zonagons, and the tiling is being continuously transformed, and yet the bounding zonagon itself does not change. If we were in the plane of this zonagon and it were opaque, all we would see would be the outside edges. We wouldn't see the changes within. Similarly, here in three dimensions, if we tile a zonahedron by smaller zonahedra, it's very difficult to see the various interior zonahedra. So one device is to build up the tiling, to build up the larger bounding zonahedron by gradually accreting the smaller component zonahedra. That's the case here. And were the tiling to be continuously transformed as it was in the example of the two-dimensional tiling, it would be still more difficult to visualize.